Probability is the likelihood of an event taking place. Now, if an event is certain to happen, then we say the probability equals one. However, if an event is never going to happen, then probability is zero. To give you a couple of examples, the probability of Tuesday following Monday is a certainty. So the probability is one. On the other hand, the probability of spring following summer is zero because spring does not follow summer. Autumn follows summer, not spring. Now, let's talk about the probability of a coin toss. You toss a coin, the probability of the coin landing heads up is one half. And the probability of the coin landing tails up is also one half. But let's talk about a more interesting example, a spinner. And we're going to talk about a spinner. In the middle, you have a fulcrum, and you have an arrow. And this spinner has three possibilities. The spinner can stop at red, blue, and yellow. So when you spin this, what's the probability of the arrow finishing up on red? You write this way. Probability of red. The area of the red segment is about one-third the total area of the circle. It's one-third. Similarly, the probability of blue is one-third. And probability of yellow is one-third.